recently. Did you get a chance at all to work, see Jet, or spend any time with him?
You know, I didn't spend any time with Jet, but Jet was there in Paris. And John's heartbroken. You know, I haven't spoken to him. I sent a message of condolence to him and his family, of course. But I became very close to him. He's a very, very beautiful guy, a very warm guy. Yes. He's a great actor, and he was a great father.